Hi, my name is Kris Homerding. I'm originally from Chicago, Illinois, and I moved to Alaska in 2007. I'm a senior pursuing my bachelor's in civil engineering. AM UAA through my involvement in the Engineers Without Borders student chapter, as well as the American Society of Civil Engineers. As president of the Engineers Without Borders student chapter, in 2010, I traveled to Africa and I did work for an orphanage. I was the implementation lead on constructing a wood-burning stove. To follow that up, I received an award in May to travel to Guatemala to do some assessment work in a couple rural villages outside of Antigua, kind of searching for the next project for EWB to take on. I'm definitely excited to begin my career as a young engineer. I plan to stay in Alaska. I'm just very fortunate for everything that I've gotten out of UAA and just excited for the journey, what's ahead of me.